Welcome back to the channel, it's Mark the Ayrshire Vlogster. How you are doing? Hope you're all well. That's us getting ready to leave. We've got Gremz, we've got Chris, we've got Lockwood and myself. Good to go, mate. So I'll catch back up after the intro, I'll tell you what we're up to. Cheers! Welcome back. So it's 8:30. That's us met half the group at Morrison's and Stevenson. Now we're going to make our way to Dumbarton, pick up the rest. Then we're off to Skye. Gonna be awesome. So it's about 8 degrees, I think it is, round about the now. Sun's out, should be a lovely day. So I'll catch back up once we pick up the rest of them at Dumbarton. Welcome back, that's us. Dumbarton Morrison's, had breakfast, full Scottish breakfast. There we go, Grant, on his MT07. Bexx in our ER6N, I think it is, or 5N. Lockwood's Africa Twin, Gremz's Thou, GSXR Thou, and CBR, is it the 600? 600RR for Chris. And John, Diehard McLean's away getting fuel, so that's us, we're getting ready to go. Next stop, we'll pull in for a leg stretch at Glencoe. Right, so we'll get on our way. I'll switch the camera on as through the journey, and I'll catch back up with yous. That's us at Glencoe, 10 of you side route. Robert's just, and Grant just went up that gravel hill, testing out his Africa Twin. So I'm going to let the cameras run it for a wee while. Get rear camera on, get the 360 on, I'll get the chin on. What a beautiful place. Some view. So I've been having problems with the camera again. It's just switching itself off and then draining the battery. So enjoy the views. It's absolutely stunning. Great place to camp. at that. What is it with car drivers, man? What are you doing? Wow, look at that. Stunning. Oh, we're about probably 70 miles away. The sky, and whoa, look at that, man. Jeez. Wow. Outstanding. Sorry if it's a bit noisy, but we just came through a stretch with nothing but twists and turns, bend after bend after bend. And then it opens up to this. What a day so far. Fantastic! For the last 40 minutes. It's just incredible. Incredible, and the tiger is loving it. Just takes your breath away. Aye, so the Tiger's been handling the roads, no problem. Standing view. This really is something else. Starting to get a bit windy, but hey! This is awesome. Sun's out, been dry all day, just something else. Well, I'll catch back up soon. That's us picked up the food. For where we're staying the night, a hostel. So we're ready to rock. This is the closest place to get anything substantial anyway, so I think we've still got about 50 miles to go, but we're ready now. Got a load of pizzas that are bungee to the back of Robert's bike, so should be good. But what a day it's been. Captured some footage in and out. We'll see what I can put together with it, but I'm loving the Tiger. It's done a great job today, no issues whatsoever. So definitely the right choice for myself, considering I want to day marry this. So we've got on our way. I'll switch on the rear camera on the 360 and we'll get a wee bit closer. So catch up soon. Quick switch on, that's us going over the Skye Bridge. Look at that sky. Oh, there's a rainbow. I don't know if the GoPro will pick that up. Cracking view. I love Skye. Certainly been a fantastic day so far. That's what, 10 to 6. definitely must be going for a picture. Alright, I know you don't want in them.
No, I'm alright.
Are you? Yep. To go now, we're nearly there. Just get caught in a shower. But look at the clear skies ahead. It's going to be a glorious evening. Hopefully, get some cracking pictures. The mist, clouds, something else. Wow. So we're at 20 past six. Not long till we get there. Get this lens clear for use. corner. See a view. Look at that view. Look at that in front of you. Wow. Say that hello.
Later.
So if you go brooming, I have
heaven from hell, blue sky.
Sorry, Trent.
Then you got it.
I just shout from a car.
Cheers.
Is
your drink?
Oh,
what is that, McLean?
And see the vibrations.
I've not played in years.